good to hear.
How are you?
That's bad, great. We have a clean ass dad. So go on top of your head, don't be
Yeah.
Come on, Kevin!
There's a movie. There was an old movie back in the day.
Hit that shit, girl! Hit that shit, girl!
They used to get upset when they would injure someone else.
Call them.
You were like, there's potential energy in Connecticut. Where were you?
Whoa.
I might be wrong. Oh, you guys were here the whole time?
Yeah.
I thought you guys were like in a parking lot or something.
Well, actually, I appreciate that idea.
Yeah, we both have to share it.
Baseball.
Oh, no. like crazy. There's a lot of stuff growing.
Wow.
I gave one to my coworkers and this is a baby. And then the pit was this big. The ground's more saturated, there's not so much for water. Okay.
Wow.
Shots, man. What was that movie with was it the hot chick where Adam Sandler's like,
he also deleted it.
It's like it was killed. Yeah. You're like, so crazy thing about oysters.
You've never taken an oyster shooter like that?
I went to March. November. Sorry, November. And I gave the shot multiple shots and also New York City oyster bars. Right. I don't like raw oysters. So I've had a cooked one, but I'm like, I love clams though. Big clam. Clamiest guy I ever met.
Who
did the clam sauce? Had a restaurant in shambles one time because they gave me the Louisiana clams and person over there saw everything.
The guy in Alexis next to me, like, pulled in, backed in, both were backing out way, let's get out, and then we're backing in, but he, like, still was sticking out for the park, and then I'm just sitting in the park, and this lady backs in, like, a minivan, backs in for Alexis, and there's the whole car on the street.
Hey, what was it?
He's like, I ordered this stuff to do it. He goes, and he
police showed up at my
house. There you go, yeah. There you go.
Bro.
It's always a quiet room.
I was like, wait, why?
I'm sure this one's
My friend.
Tell us about your dog.
You know, every like.
I do.
Legion has an officer.
Score, we got it down to 3-2. It was 3-0. Half of the second, we got it to 3-2.
How was Florida?
It was good. It was a hoot.
Yeah.
I got fried. I got frozen. My friend's on a hot yoga studio, so it was a 2-year anniversary, so we did like this free pass. That used to be a flow that kicked my ass when they were in San Diego. This time it was hot. So I was like dripping.
Bro!
Tropical wedding. Like just in hot yoga in Tampa, Florida.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. It was literally like pulling in my shirt and like filtering like a comedy, like just dripping. Like I had like a size, like just probably, yeah. Oh, I mean, it was wet. Like it looked like somebody threw me in the pool. Like I went with like dress or orange shirt with like shorts, and they were like drowned by it. And it, like, and then the next day I was like zipped up, like a 162 class with them. And then they also had like had my shirt fucking hey, the back guy. So I'm literally like, dying. She was like dancing, slipped on a drink, and like her foot went out that way, and broke, like just like a chip, you know, like not like a like all the way across. But I think they probably had like paint or wire attached to it. And this was going to Europe.
Did she fly out or no?
I don't think so.
Oh,
I don't think they did. Because she's a good scorer. Like, I mean, everybody was cool. Totally made lemonade out of, like, the my man. She was a legend. But yeah, but it was crazy.
He's like, she got up and finished the
dance. Yeah, so I'm saying that. Well, she was really good, too, right? Like, it was like her wedding. We were on a party bus between the chapel and the venue, and they, like, let me ride him. I was in the wedding. There's only a handful of us, like, our age. And he's like, Sean, get in the bus. I was going to ride this morning. He's like, there's space for you. Oh, yeah, law? And so, like, you know, we're just, like, getting liquor there, and she's, like, getting, like, Florida liquor, right? Like, so this girl's, like, born and raised, like, all across Florida. So, like, you know, people are, like, using the pole and the dance thing, you know? So, I mean, she was having a good time, and she was cutting the rug. She had, like, requested a couple of final songs. They wanted it.
Basically,
just taking
her room, slid out, started going to the house.
Yeah,
and I'm like, great job, dude.
The wedding was great. So we just went to the bar. Bar's not supposed to be there. So we went to the bar and then we came out and we just happened to randomly stumble upon like the best like food truck in Tampa last 4 years running according to the truck. It was like this like Korean fried chicken with like sauce and stuff.
On your hammer?
We threw the mat down, man. It was just, and we got gyoza. It was just 3 a.m. So I was like, because they're like, how can you keep going? I was like, it's only like midnight my time, bro. I was like, you guys kick my ass in the morning, but in the evening, I've got to fucking quit. You know what I mean? I was like, midnight, let's keep moving. We're just getting, my softball team hangs out until then on a Tuesday. You know?
You're like, I would get hammered.
Yeah.
In preparation.
Yeah. I was like, however, starting with like the brunch at 10 a.m. there, at 7 a.m. That hack started. I took a little nap in my hotel before I took my Uber over to the chapel.
That heat too, that humidity.
The low was 68. Like, with like 95%. You know what I mean? Like, I did 200 yoga classes there, just got absolutely cooked, bro.
Probably got all the toxins out
of. Oh, yeah, dude. Yeah, I got my ass kicked. Like, I burned like 720 and 660 calories doing an hour of yoga.
My wife used to coach cheer and dance.
Oh, yeah?
For like 5-year-old this thing like a professional. It was amazing.
It's a vibe.
Oh, I was. You let parents lose. Good time.
Are we
in the
zoom? So we're on that side?
Yep.
Okay. Okay.
1 second! Yes! What's going on?
Dude, Rudy, dude. I gotta wonder how much they can keep it from
there. There's a lot of these hardballs.
Yeah, I think we have a shot to get back into it, but it has to be like, we have to at least get one here, and then
Oh,
I mean, they're trapping and pressing Murray, like, with flank, like, with the angles and all those guys as soon as he gets the ball.
For a while, he was, like, so neurotic. Like, he was, like, super, like, inconsistent. But now I feel like he just learned his game and he just...
And his confidence, so you know, he just was happy.
It was Sunday, that was good.
I tweeted about it.
Yeah, and Murray, I don't know if it's his cap or what, but he went from 32 points and all that, and now he's got that cap. I'm trying to wonder how healthy he is because, you know, getting locked down once, twice, is one thing.
What, the three for
Hey, I wanted to throw that too. Yeah. Yeah, that was our second most recent. This is our this was
all we need now is our additional
one. This one?
You need the gray
yeah. With the yellow highlights. Yeah, dude, you gotta make me back against my t-shirt one. But it's like you sweat. I mean, it wasn't like a hot t-shirt, but like you kind of sweat through it more. Whereas, you know, these are like I have a preference for this because I guess I get two of each. I like just like wearing
them. No, I just figured she would.
I like that logo.
Come on,
yeah, the one that also is like a perfect fit. Tell me what, but they're
close enough. Yeah, they are.
That's the answer. You wrote it in your own answer.
Oh yeah, the 211s. I used to moonlight at a liquor store when I was in college and junior senior year. It was like a smoke shop, like beer, liquor, cigarettes, like all that kind of stuff.
Did you get the hook up there?
Oh yeah. I mean, you need a beer in South Central Nebraska, like comes from 25,000 down to my farm. We get some fucking people list, like weird ass motherfuckers, dude. That's so much fun. We had a couple. Like, there was a dude that owned all the dealerships in our town. He had a stadium, him and his family. And he'd show up to like my house parties, and I'm like a 22-year-old kid kicking out like a dude who like owns like the north part of town. I'm like, you cannot come in here and like do blow with my bathroom. You are freaking out on him. And I was like, we are old kids. You are 56. That's conservative. Maybe you're 66. Like, get out of my house. I'm like, yeah, something I love. One time we got into a flight and we were really telling us what doing this. And then like, the coach was like, this thing is always like shaky. So whenever somebody would talk shit, we would push them over and the thing would fall and land in the room. But no, he's like, thank you. He was like, I came in and he was like, I said, he was always just like, hey, he's like, you got to stand up. like a nap.
They come at you.
He's like, you weren't going to do anything else, especially with me here. I was like, I know. You know what I mean? He's like, I like that vibe on the alarm, though.
Complex, and like, yeah. Just for a minute. And so I started doing just like
some of the yoga stuff on Apple Plus, and then the chill bike.
I'm very proud of us. I've been drinking tea with the softball. I actually hold it. Push it too.
You know, I
always wanted to be, because I didn't really throw hard gas.
Hello. Hey, say hi to the camera.